Where are the Inquisitors during the time of the original trilogy and the Galactic Civil War? As far as we know right now, they're all dead. When the Jedi Order fell, we know of at least 10 Inquisitors. But over the course of 19 years, they were killed by the Jedi they hunted, other Inquisitors, mind-tricked purge troopers, or even Darth Vader himself. The final known Inquisitors were the 5th brother, 7th sister, and 8th brother, all of whom died on the planet Malachor.